Yeah, on the other side of the wall. By the fence. Oh, I saw a scav.
Yep, one's dead. Over the scav. Okay, I'm ready.
Yep. Oh, that's a nice sniper.
I think I saw it on Jessica Zam's video.
That's yeah.
It's like a budget sniper. I think it was this one.
We only got 8 minutes.
I see. We're gonna go check out the gas station.
Yeah.
It's SV98. Okay, I think that there's a guy in front. I think that's scav. By the movement. Yeah, that's a scout. Is there usually anything in the in here that we can take or something that can be looted? Some stuff.
No,
some money in here, so that's a plus.
That's a player.
Mm-hmm. Where is he? Oh, I see him. I see him.
I am flanking.
Okay.
I don't see him.
He went that way, so... No, he's not behind the wall. He went somewhere else.
Yeah, I see him.
I got a heal. And I got nothing to heal. Great. I think he's... Okay, I'm gonna die.
Yeah, me too. Got a heavy bleeding and two fractures.
Yeah, my stomach's gone, my arms are gone, and my left leg is gone, and so is everything else, dying slowly.
Yeah.
Is that you on top of the hill, or...?
Yes. I saw a skin. Yeah, I'm dead.
Where, outside?
Yeah, on the other side of the wall. By the fence. Where I saw a scav.
Yep, one's dead. Probably a scav. Soon too, so... Oh no, that's him! I killed him. Nice.
Nice.
Come on, give me some meds. Fuck. Nice. Come on, stop searching! My health's on 24. Fucking shit. stop dying. Yeah, 4 seconds. Yeah. Which way is the railroad port? On which side of the
road? I think the old road extract is at dorms. The core there.
Yeah, yeah. Not gonna make it. Well, it was a good one. Then it's almost within Tarkov. Here we go.